Attention all crews! Hit the vehicles first! If possible, support our infantry with high explosive frags!
Наполнить мешки песком.
Бей первым.
Бой готов. Освобожу, займу, не отдам.
Патроны кончили!
Окапываемся. Лопаты в руки и вперед!
Thank you. Тренируйся, братцы!
Связи.
Огонь!
Слушаю, командир. Какие будут указания?
How much longer will they attack? These tanks are endless.
Attention all crews! Cease fire on vehicles! I repeat, cease fire!
Two attacks have been repelled! Well done!
Can we entrench, Comrade General?
Wait a little before digging into the ground. Retreating border guards reported to me that the Germans have set up a crossing to the north of the village. If the reinforcement comes, you and your battalion, lieutenants, could catch the Germans at the crossing by surprise and throw them back across the river. Oh, tank crew. Who are you? Where are you from?
The 67th Regiment of the 34th Tank Division, Comrade General. We set out an alert and met Popel, our Brigadier Commissar. Surely you two know each other.
Of course I know him.
Popel said that your 45th Division here needed assistance against the Germans. I'm here with his permission. But I am afraid that Colonel Vasiliev, our division's commander, will have my head for such capriciousness.
My friend, no one will take anything from you. Just help us drive the Germans away from the crossing.
We need to destroy pontoon bridges to prevent enemy reinforcements.
Давай, полный вперед!
Concentrate your fire on the enemy's vehicles and weapons.
Radio operator, send the following report to Corps HQ. Our division is fighting with two regiments in the area of Kuznitsia. We repelled all enemy attacks. Vasiliev's tank crew helped us destroy the German crossing with a counterattack. We intend to continue fighting with this newfound border access. Commander of the 45th Division, Cherstyuk.